the stereotype with autism is more or less that they don't feel emotions. But I feel like autism is more that you're feeling a ton of emotions at once and you just don't know how to interpret what's going on around you. 99% of the time, I have no idea what I feel about anything. My name is Max Northcote. I am a senior here at Alma College, and I study political science and history. I pay attention too much to what they say and rather how they say it. Like, most of the time, like when I'm talking to someone, I'm actually looking at their lips and not their eyes. I'm focusing on what they're saying. And in turn, like, body language is very hard for me. Like, the tone. I feel like all that stuff is just a lot harder for me to take in because I just ignore it. Like, my brain just wants to think solely about what they're saying, like, content. I feel like kind of a beauty and a curse of autism is that I don't really know how it affects me very much because I don't really know any different. When you don't know what you're feeling a lot, it's just, you just, a lot of whirlwind just goes on in your head a little bit, and you really don't know how you feel about anything. Have I ever been in a committed or a romantic relationship? No, I have not. Partially makes me feel like because I'm too lazy, partially because I don't feel like I have the emotional intelligence for it, and part of it is also just because I have other stuff I want to do. Like, I prioritize my time via a lot of other means to the point where I've always just casted relationships and stuff like that aside. I'm a very independent person at heart, and I just kind of like having my own space, time to myself, and I feel like having a relationship complicates that a little bit. And another goal of mine that I really want to have is I really want to travel. I feel like the world is just a beautiful place and I want to go see it. And I feel like making a romantic relationship might tie me down to something that I really want to do. I feel like just going and being able to do whatever I want, whenever I want, is what I value more than anything. Sometimes when I'm a little down in the dumps, I automatically feel like a relationship might fix some of the internal strife that I have sometimes, but when I'm in a good mood, I know that's not true. But like when I feel sad, I feel like it's something that others have that I don't, and it just makes me feel like something that's missing in my life that could be the end-all cure-all to what other people have, because that's what other people find solace in. I've been alive for 22 years, and I have never seriously gone out of my way to form a relationship with someone. And it's been, I feel like because of that, though, that I got to grow and be very independent, and I feel like it made me hold on to my uniqueness a little more.